All right, guys. Part two of our little intro to heels, we're gonna do what I like to call the bend and snaps. Who's seen Legally Blonde? Because that's top for me, right? Top. She does a bend and snap, and it's like, ooh, perch, bend, and snap, right? So we're just gonna, take that in a dancer way. A little less free, but just as fun. So there's three different types of bend and snaps I'm gonna show you today. The first one, we're just gonna take, again, that shoulder width stance. It's all about kind of feeling yourself, right? We don't want like hover hands. You don't ever wanna look afraid to put your hands on your own body, right? It's yours, comfort it. So here, we're gonna be, I'll show you to the side first. We're going to have our heels engaged, inner thighs pressed up, perch. We're gonna take these hands, start at our hips, and we're going to take them down our legs, two, three, four. So on four, we're kind of getting to our ankles, maybe. If not, you just got to your knees, and we're gonna drop the head, four. We're going to bring it up, five, six, seven, eight. Back to where we started, look at that. So to the front, we say, a one, two, three, drop it, four. Take it up, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, drop it, four, take it, five, six, seven, eight, right? So the challenge here is to not let your ankles get away from you. It's always kind of hard when you're in this open position, you're not plié or sitting, where you just have to really be pulled up, up, up. Because when you're dropping down, you have to also be pulling up at the same time, right? Under your thighs, everywhere, two, three. When you drop on four, don't lean too far forward, because you will get that, right? If you're like one, two, three, oh no, four. You gotta kind of always keep your hips over your ankles. So, we said, one, two, look, I'm arching. Two, three, drop it, four. It's okay to contract here, it's okay. We bring it up with an arch, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try that again. A five, six, seven, eight. Let's do it four times, three. Four, take it up. Six, seven, eight. Again, a one, two, three, drop it. Four, up, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. One, two, three, drop it. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Take it down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice. You should feel that. Shake them out. Shake them out. Get them loose again, because we're about to do more. So with that, as you can see, I have this like habit of resetting with my heel, because I feel like it kind of just like whoop, presses me back up, right? I was like, oh, I'm here, six, seven, eight. I'm like, let's reset to dip it down again. Boom, two, three, four, take it up. Six, seven, eight. Should we try that to music so you can get a little vibe while you're, you know, doing your moves? I think so. Maestro, give me a beat. Right, we're starting nice and simple. Just, it's your first one, right? Get your feet a little shoulder width apart. Make sure your ankles are engaged, pressing your weight into your big toe and the ball of your foot. Here we go, four, three, two, one. Take it down, two, three, four. I pull it up, six, seven, eight. Reset, take it down, two, three, four. Take it up, six, seven, eight. Two more, I'll face the side, two, three, four, take it up, six, seven, eight. Again, take it down, two, three, four, bring it up, six, seven, eight. Okay, now we're gonna double time that. So shake it out, so we're going again. We're gonna go one, two, three, up, five, six, seven, eight. That's the speed, two, three, up, five. Here we go, five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Fill your legs. Two, three, four, whip it. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, whip it up. Six, seven, eight. Woo! And drop it, whip it up. Six, seven, eight. Last one. 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! If you didn't feel that in your calves, woo-hoo-hoo. So, how do we feel about that? I feel like we feel good, right? We're like introducing ourselves to our bodies. We're just gaining confidence. These are the moments we are gaining the confidence to do whatever, right? You wanna be confident enough to just grab your body. Yes, like you should not feel any type of shame about that. It's yours, touch it, feel it, grab it. It's a good time. All right, stance one, check. Now, we're gonna get a little funky, just a little funky. Still in these legs though, these legs are working constantly to keep us up. So, we're gonna hit this stance, right? It's a little, I wanna say not so proper, because it's like, I'm kind of parallel, but also like borderline turned in, but pretend like I didn't say that, but that's kind of what it looks like, but it still ends up being cute, so not mad. So let's start parallel, right? A little wider than hip width. We're going to sit into a hip, but allow this leg to stay on the floor, straight. We're just gonna, I'm gonna turn this leg in just a little, just a smidge, 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 smidge. Same idea, 1, 2, 3, down, 4, bring it up, 6, 7, 8, right? So here we have options, with arms. You can just do the same thing we just did. 1, 2, 3, down 4 to the ankles to whip it up. 6, 7, 8. Or you get a little kitty cat, right? Like we're on the prowl on our own legs. So we would say 1, 2, 3, drop 4, bring it up. 6, 7, 8, take it 1, 2, 3, 4. So in that scenario, I guess I'm kind of delaying the drop on 4 instead of just milking it. Woo, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm taking 1, 2, 3, drop 4. A sharp drop to bring it up, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or 1, 2, 3, drop it 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8. Just like a little variation, if you're feeling it. Same thing to the other side. We're gonna shake it out. It's a little awkward. We sit here. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, drop 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? I'm gonna count you out, and then we're gonna try some music. So, skin our stance, whatever side you're feeling. Hup, sit it back. Pull it up, sit it back. Same idea as this one, right? You wanna get shape, shape in this body. Curves, this is what we're going for. Always, always. Get the booty out. Pull up through your sides, square off your chest, live it out. So we're gonna go down 2, 3, 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, a few times. Here we go, up 5, 6, 7, 8, take it down, 2, 3, 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, variation, 1, 2, 3, drop 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, again, 2, 3, drop 4, up 5, 7, 8. Okay, that thigh's probably burning, so let's shake it out. And do the other side, so we can stay like nice and even. Okay, here we go, we ready? We're sitting. We're sitting, but we're pulled up. Whew. Create that same shape on this side. Tuck my shirt so you can actually see my waist, how about that? Whew. Bring it up, up. Here we go, up 5, 6, 7, 8. Take it down, 2, 3, 4, up 5, 7, 8. Take it down, 2, 3, 4, up 5, 7, 8. Let's switch it up, 3, drop 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How do we feel, other than the burning quads? I think we feel good, right? So let's just try to some music. Maestro. Always. This comes later. All right. Get that confidence out. Get those shapes out. Sit in that hip. 5, 6, 7. Let's drop it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again. 1, 4, up 5. Let's go. Take it down. 2, 3. three, four, five.
Switch it up, take it one, two, three, four,
five, six, seven, eight. Shake it out. Ooh, bringing it back to the bevel section. Just breathe. One. Here we go, other side. Six, five, six, seven, eight. Take it down. Two, three, four, up, five. And one, two, three, four, up, five. Hey, a one, two, three, four, up, five. Switch it up, take it one, two, three, four, five. Ooh, oh, music's telling us to stop. We just might double it out, right? Let's get this going. Switch, sit. You're free. Hey, we're gonna go back though. I think we're gonna do our wide leg stance from the top. Ooh, we're bringing it back. Here we go, a five, a six, a five, six, seven. Give me four of these. One, two, three, four, a five. A one, two, three, four, a five. Two more, take it down. Two, three, four, five. Last one, take it down. Two, three, four, up, five, six, seven, eight. Hey, that was nice. Okay, now I'm gonna give you one more little kitty cat move and then we're gonna be out this thing. So the last, it's a classic, classic. We're gonna drop it low, pick it up slow, like low, low. We're gonna get our feet in a little first position, if you will, but not so prop because if your heels are touching, I'm not sure. Give a little space, a little breathing room. Literally, breathing room. We're gonna take it down, two, three. We're down, right? We're off the heel. Yeah, we don't wanna be sitting, right? Let me give you a side view. You don't wanna just be down. You wanna be perched, perched. Lift the heels if you can. Not a full force arch, but like, we're on the ball. We're on the ball. Okay, so we take it down. A one, two, three, we're gonna close the shop on four. Oh, whichever way. We're closing the shop. Maybe just do this for a second, right? Cup. If you can see my literal heel, I kind of transfer the weight, like it goes down, this one comes up, and then I put it in, right? Whoop, in, out, in. Get a little chest in there. When you're open, you wanna press your chest open, and you can close it up here. Press it open, close it up. Now that we're exhausted, we said one, two, three, we close up shop on four, then we're gonna bring it up, because it's a bend and snap of sorts. Lean with the booty, well, chest and booty. We go up, a five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, close it, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. We can loop this thing, other side, woo! Six, seven, eight, and one. Hey, five, six, seven, eight, a one, two, three, close up shop. Five, six, leave with the booty, hey, a woo. Close it up, five, six, seven, eight. Right, now that I've completely given you a quad burnout, you're welcome. I feel like we're ready to give that a go because we've done A and B. We are ready for this level of kitty cat. Let's go. All right, guys, so if you don't want to go this low, you can't for whatever reason, you're not quite there yet, you're not comfortable, it's okay. Work your way down, take it easy. You can do, ooh, we're here, right? Baby steps. And then one day, you will drop it low. All right, you ready? You ready to drop it low? Pick it up slow? I'm not ready. Give me a second. Okay, here we go. A five, six, seven. Here we go. Take it down. Two, three, four, up, five. Hey, and up. Same side. Leave with that butt. Take it down. Two, three, four, up. Don't be afraid to touch your own thighs. Really touch them. Close up. Other side. Take it down. Close up. Look back at it. What? Who are we? We in the club. You gonna look back at it. Hey, two,
three, four, five. And down. Woo, shake it out.
Okay, so we are feeling ourselves at this point. I think it's time to do all three. We need to do all three. Like we are that girl, right? So we're gonna take it down. Two, three, four, up, five. Woo, we're gonna start there. We're gonna say down, two, three, four, up, five. Take it down, two, three, four, up, five.
We're gonna sit in a hip, two, three, drop up, five. Yeah, variation. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, kitty cat it. One, two, three, four.
There's no wrong sides here. Where are you comfortable? Five. Right, we're ready. We're gonna do two, two, and two. Dancer's choice sides. Woo, here we go. Five, six, wide stance, take it down. One, two, three,
four, up, five.
Hey, oh, one, two, three,
four, up, five.
Pick your side, take it down. Two, three, drop, five. Let's do a slow one. One, two, three,
four, five.
Kitty cat and a drop it low. Close it up, pull. Six, seven, eight, one. Five, six, seven, from the top, take it down. Hey, four, up. And down. And up. I'm gonna do the other side now.
Ooh, drop. Four up, five.
Get it, got it down. Woo, five. And last one. Woo, five. Nice. Do we feel like that, girl? I think we did. Ooh. That's it. Hey, okay, so. That was the bent and snap. Hope you enjoyed.